is Randy and I'm with Benedict. Well, baka magugulat sila. Sino si Benedict bago? Benedict is our guide sa Qatar. Nandito lang siya to train more and to visit us also and to check what's happening dito sa in our Philippine branch. Anyway, dapat si Ken andi dito rin, di ba bro?
Kaso, medyo busy lang sa kabila.
Ayaw tayo puntahan eh.
Busy lang.
May kausap ng mga clients sa kabila, but we can no longer wait. Nagagalit na rin yung creative team namin kanina para sila nag-aantay. But bro, behind us is one of the famous Autobot rig natin.
Yes, yes.
Sino siya? Project?
Si Project Snake Eyes. Kumbaga, kapag may Mr. Autobot, merong Project Snake Eyes.
Yeah.
Di ba?
Yeah. Isa sa mga unang-unang rig ko to. Nine-year-old build. Kasi nung kinuha natin to back in 2016, after less than a month, actually less than a week, ginawa na natin agad. But, you know, sa looks naman, medyo andudun pa rin, yes. Even with a nine-year-old. Naka-drop kit to. Isa sa sinasabi nilang dati pa na short-term build suspension. Pero andi dito siya ngayon, just getting the quality check up.
Yes, yes.
Kasi guys, if you all know, HQ Plus ngayon is more on ginagamit natin for our service center. Sa change oil natin, PMS services, yes. Computer checking. We have 22 points,
22
no?
22-point computer checking kasi normally, 21 point lang siya. Pero meron tayong ginagamit na state-of-the-art na computer scanner na chine-check natin yon. It includes na yon sa PMS natin.
Tingin ko siya yung pinaka-isa sa advanced yes, dito
yes,
sa Pilipinas, no?
Pinaka-advanced.
Kasi yung dealer ng brand na to, wala pa silang ganitong model, pero kinuha natin to sa ibang bansa.
Yes.
Actually, sa Qatar brands natin. But anyway, ongoing right now with Project Snake Eyes is chine-check namin lahat ng bushings kasi actually, kahit brand new naman, pinapalitan na yes. agad yan eh. Because of the, kailangan tama yung bagong height, bagong size ng wheelset sa tamang build. Nag-WP Pro to back in siguro mga 4 years ago. We were doing a repaste, palit ng pads, more on maintenance lang, and then retune
yes.
of our suspension. Ito yung advantages ng natutune yung suspension with the Pro Fender and RideMax na mga tunable. Dito papasok sila Pro Fender
Queen Series,
yung mga ganun. But anyway, one of the main product na kinakailangan talaga natin, back then, mga 2015 and 2016, wala pa tong upgrade. Which is, alam naman natin, kailangan talaga siyang palitan. But lately lang, and now, we have the best brand with us. This is an Australian brand,
yes.
Super Pro.
Mm-hmm.
Di ba? This is an adjustable stub link. Papalitan ko na rin si Snake Eyes for better balance. And yun nga, adjustable siya, mas matibay. Kasi bro, yung stub link na manipis, yung OEM, lagi siya napuputol. Yun ang problema dahil naglaki na tayo ng wheelset, yung height niya nag-iba na rin. So this is a much recommended. Hindi siya aesthetic, hindi siya pampaganda, but this is a performance upgrade and function talaga. And then ano pa bro, yung this is the front, di ba? Ano yung pang-rear natin bro?
Ito yung pang-rear natin bro.
Stab link.
Ito yung rear stabilizer link natin. As you can see, yung bushings niya is polyurethane na. Ano ba yung polyurethane? Ano yung pagkakaiba niya sa stock? Ang polyurethane is, if I'm not mistaken bro, parang twice or thrice stronger than the stock. So,
yes.
Ito, matibay talaga.
Hindi siya mabilis madurog.
Yes, yes.
Oo. Kumbaga, in-upgrade kasi natin yung pangangailangan natin, tinaasan natin, mas gagamitin natin sa trail, kung ano man yung trabaho natin, mas tinitibayan natin, mas binabagay yung proper settings ng wheelset and the suspension. And we have here also to stabilize yung driving. Di ba minsan pag malaki na yung truck natin, hindi na tayo nakakapag-full steer.
Yes.
So we have, at saka minsan naman sa mga hairpin o mabilis, minsan sa pickup umaangat yung likod. So we have the Super Pro sway bars and Super Pro bushing. Hindi rin siya upgrade sa looks lang, upgrade siya sa performance para mas magbigay ng comfortability. Actually, with the bushing, hindi ko pa naman natatry, but sabi sa amin ni Super Pro and marami naman nag-testimonies na lumalabas na it saves you sa fuel din. Nagkakatulong din siya sa fuel efficiency.
Yes, yes.
Yun.
Tapos yung material nito, bro, talagang solid construction yung mga sway bars natin. Hindi siya yung kumbaga hollow or ampaw yung loob. Ito
yes.
solid talaga siya. Mararamdaman nyo siya kapag sa mga cornering, ganyan, sa highway, talagang stable, kumbaga hindi umaalon si sasakyan.
Better handling for sure with this one. Tapos yung sharpen na mga steering, it feels like hindi rig ang dala mo kundi normal na kotse. But anyway, we are doing all this sa isa sa personal rig ko. Our clients are always welcome
yes.
to do a test drive. Actually, hindi lang to sinasuggest sa mga old rigs. But what we're showcasing here, yung automobile rig is tumatagal talaga, yes, humahaba yes. talaga yung buhay. Proper maintenance lang to lahat. Tingnan nyo man ang mga CB natin, wala namang mga nasira dyan. Old, naka-drop kit to for 9 years ha. Ang kilometer ko dito, although hindi ganun kataas, pero nasa mga 80,000 na rin, which is just fine. Kasi ginagamit ko lang naman to more on trail. And sa mga regular clients natin, pinapahiram ko rin to pag iniiwan yung projects na medyo mahaba. Bugbog din to sa test drive ng mga clients natin before nila gawin. But anyway guys, we have the stabilizer links available, sway bars, bushings. Available to hindi lang pang radio, we have Hilux, lahat ng mga Yotas, even sa mga Mitsubishi. We have full inventory. And nagpalit din kami ng mga OEM, Rock End and Tyrad, but these are all genuine Ford. Alam din naman nila, the president of Ford visited us yes. here and we have a constant communication with them as they strongly support and they have our back when it comes to genuine parts from Ford at saka aprobado naman nila lahat ng mga services na ginagawa natin. But yun lang, we are welcoming everybody to do a test drive, feel the performance after namin ma-install tong mga arms and links and bushings. And ano pa ba yung isang surprise? Babaguhin natin kay Snake Eyes.
Oo nga. So dito, magpapalit din tayo ng wheel set kay Snake Eyes.
Yeah.
So magkakabit tayo ng fuel rebar.
We're going 22s with this one.
22s.
Oo.
So ang specs ni rebar natin bro is 22x12 negative 44. May kita nyo, ano talaga to? Blacked out. Blacked out siya. Bagay na bagay kay Snake Eyes. Tapos wrapped with dito mud.
Actually, naka-milled yan eh, pero pinapatay ko lang para mas makuha ko yung itim. I'm even thinking to eliminate even sa center cups yung mga milled eh, para itim na lang. Yes. Bubuhayin ko na lang to siguro, bro. This one na lang.
Yung fuel na lang. Yes, yes. Pwede.
Anyway, this is a 22s. Wala, mahilig ako sa mga lalaki. Yung pang-trail naman natin, pang-durugan, yun yung mga naka-17s. But this one, kahit sa mga overlanding, kaya naman. Kasi naka-37 naman na tires to with 13.5 and 22 na Nito trail.
Sa favorite ko na, di ba bro? Ha? Favorite tires mo to?
Yes, maingay. Ayoko kasi nag-uusap eh. But regear ko naman, pasok pa rin siya sa ratio, so I can go with it. Yun, maintenance sa WP Pro ko, repays, brake pads, para more than the brand new condition ulit. Oh.
Bro, singit ko lang yung sa PMS yes. natin. Mga boss, pag nagpa-PMS kayo sa amin, kahit na change oil, libre namin yung check-up ha, yung pang-ilalim, yes. yung brakes, tapos kung gusto nyo, ililifter natin, masisilip nyo yung pang-ilalim, then yung mga qualified technicians natin, i-explain sa inyo, or bibigyan kayo ng timeline, boss, ito, kailangan na natin palitan to, or boss, siguro in the next 3 months, pwede na natin itong palitan. Kumbaga, straightforward tayo, transparent as much as we can para at least satisfied kayo paglabas ng service center natin.
Galing mo naman, kaya lakas-lakas
naman ano natin.
But anyway guys, more than just the build, we are more into catering the services and longevity ng sasakyan natin. Hindi lang puro forma, pero yung heart of our rig, yes. ayusin natin yan. You guys, thank you very much and stay safe.
Thank you.
God bless you all.
Love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up, it's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, fire.